So my dad's birthday is this Friday. I'm trying to think of what I could get him as a gift. Well, possibly. So one thing that I gotta do is to ask him what he would like for dinner for his birthday. And one thing I was thinking of doing was taking to go to this yogurt place called Josie. It just recently opened. It's been open for a couple of weeks now, probably a month and a half, 2 months. I really like it. I love it. It's so good. But, yeah. Just thoughts. So, I'm just leaving Target and can't find a birthday card for my dad at all. But, I did find Firefly, his complete series. I didn't know it was that little episode. The whole freaking series. Side of the car. Ah, it's tilting. Anyways, so yeah, I was totally surprised that one season, basically, or the whole thing, complete thing. Let me show you. Firefly. Got it. Complete series, 4 disc sets. So yeah, it was pretty cool. Pretty cool. I ended up getting myself another nunchuck because I only had one. And I have some games such as Lego. I have Lego Star Wars, Lego Batman, and Lego Indiana Jones. Now, with a lot of things, especially in the Star Wars one, since that was my first one, I need another person. It requires another person to help me out. And the computer doesn't help out that much, especially when Luke starts learning about the Force and he's with Yoda. He has to have Yoda on him to do the Force. And if you're the only person playing the game and you're not using Luke, it's kind of difficult to do the whole thing. Now, on the other hand, when I have it for the PC, not the complete saga, but I have the individual ones, okay? And when it gets to that part, I could do 2 players for the PC, because I have all the tools are like right there. So, with that said, I needed another nunchuck. Now, with the most part, for a lot of things, I would tell people, hey, we're going to be playing this game, such and such game. Bring your own nunchuck or another controller that we can play with. For example, Mario Kart for the Wii. That could go up to 4 players. We only have 2 Wii controllers, and that's it. I don't have, like, a GameCube controller or anything like that. So, if more than 2 people want to play, somebody has to bring their thing over. Or one of the tools. I'm getting off the highway. Highway 90! Woo! But anyways, yeah. The gas I actually saw was at... not Gas City anymore. Because Gas City apparently went totally out of business. But it was $3.51. So yeah, here's a question for you guys, okay? Do you have any streets that, for some reason, like, get it, like, to their parts of, like, for example, foothills is a great example. There's foothills, which I'm on right now, that comes off the highway, and then goes down and hits church. And then there's the other one to where it's dead end. And that's off of Conado. Which I'm off of Conado also. But like, in between it, there's like homes and there's that church and everything. It's like, bam, we're going to cut off the road right here in the middle. It doesn't make sense. It pisses me off. There's a couple other streets here and there, like Busby, that's like that too, It just pisses me off that they do that. But anyways, do any of you guys have streets like that in your hometown? Let me know in the comments below. Until next time. Okay, I don't know what just happened, but my computer just basically shut itself down. Like, somebody hacked into the computer and like, closed down, shut down. And it was quick. Seriously. I was watching that Ray Johnson, whatever his name is. I was watching that. I was like, what the fuck? I'm in the middle of watching it. It was talking about Justin Bieber fan who's like, leave Justin Bieber alone! And all this other stuff. It was weird as hell.